Head down the road towards the city. Now what I'll probably do is instead of gathering all the bloody stuff. I'm not sure yet, but yeah. You know, normally I'd gather all the stuff for the base and, you know, it'd fucking take days or hours of work just to make the bloody base. It's a bit boring, to be honest. Because, to be honest, it's not a multiplayer, it's a single player, so... So what I might end up doing... Possibly, for some of it, anyway. The boring bits.
I think it's like a...
The God Mode cheat, I can't remember how the hell you do it, but I'll have to Google it. But basically what it means is that you can build anything and you don't need the materials. You know, like building walls and shit like that, cutting planks and crap like that. I mean, I want to make a nice big base, but I don't want to be there for like fucking hours trying to build anything. It just gets boring, especially if you've got to watch it. So, I mean, yeah, you can cut that shit out and... Well, you know, I can build it in my own time, which I might end up doing. Just build it off sort of camera type thing, and then just you know, show you the results. Right, so I'm there. So all right, yeah. If I go up there, take a right, carry on, blah 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 blah, straight up there, pretty much. I think that's probably the best thing to do. Enough times in real life, you know. Right, so I need to go right here. God, come on. This way. To establish the base and put all my crap in it, I can go out and do shit, can I? Stay on this road and I'll basically take it all up to C3. Oh, I don't know which way we're going. Yeah, we're going that way. Okay. screen out now. Oh crap. Okay. Come on. Good place with base actually, it's nice and flat, but I do try and get a little bit closer to the sea. Space. One shot. Fucking like to see it. Okay. So I need to find let's find the screwdriver thing, don't we? Every screwdriver. I'll do, I guess. Take that as well. Oh no, I don't need that, do I? Yeah, I'll do. Right. Find the search and pick up money. Raise the awareness anyway, don't it? Copper. Come on. Yeah, your armor only protects you so much, mate. Be fine. Yeah, the wall probably didn't help. Let's have a look in the garage here. Oh. Nothing there. That'll teach you, bitch. She's gone. Where's she gone? Fire weapon and not a weapon, vehicle repair kit. Table. Take box. I know they're worth a lot, so I'm going to take that with me. Get scrap out there. Well, let's see. Put the nails come around it. That's coming out of here as well. I know what you're thinking. I might feel a cow. That's about it. PlayStation. Lock my car up. After. Why? Why one? Oh, 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 okay. Oh, I got confused. Do you know when they added those fucking new monsters and shit like that? That is going to make things really interesting. Transfers in the countryside at night. Oh god, something in my eye. Oh god, that's up pretty fast. It's worth a lot, I think. Fair amount, I don't know. Block if possible. Come on. I like it like that. Oh, what the hell? Uh oh. Oh no, the game's locked up. The game's locked me up or something. Oh, for fuck's sake. What's going on now? That's weird, I'm stuck here. I can't move. That's not good. Great. The fucking game's fucked me up. Oh, brilliant. What the hell? Oh, hold on. Are we alright? Nope. That is... No, nothing's working. Well, I can move around. But that's weird. I'm stuck. Okay. Right down. Oh, that's weird. Strange. What the hell happened? That is fucking strange. That's weird. Don't know what the hell happened there. It's just freaky. I just couldn't move. Very strange. Very, very strange. Right, take that. Hey, bitch. Take that. Also, pull that. Oh, MP5 mag. I can only get up to... can only get up to 50%, but... won't be too bad. That'll do. Could put those in there. Check, I've got 7 rounds, I should be out of shape. Assuming so. Oh, I'm stuck here. Oh, fuck off, no way. What the hell is going on? I'm stuck again. Same place. That's weird. I wonder if it's to do with clothes or something. See something there, it's like a... The fuck? It was a bit of a fuck up. Screwed that up. I think the puppet bloody values are right. I don't think they're wrong. I think they're definitely right. There's more puppets in there than there normally is. So I think it's right. I'll say that over there. Again. Shush. Slow it down. Come on. Yeah, I think it's definitely the right amount of puppets that I did. It might be the damage. Maybe the damage has been dropped or reset or something like that. If you killed 1,000 puppets and you had 10 on each one, then that would be 10,000 credits. Perfect. Up to you on that. Oh, I'm gonna need a piss. I'm gonna need some food. Could eat that really, can I? Some shit, but it would do. These probably don't work on puppets, but I'm going to try one, just for the hell of it. I've got three of them. Can I not throw it? Oh, that's good. I can fucking throw that. Shame. Oh, right. Oh, it's fine. There we go. Gotta be careful because I don't flash by myself. Come on. Oh, you stupid thing. Hold on. Oh, I forgot. Which one's the throw button? Oh, it's that one. Did that do anything? Oh, probably didn't. Should be another one somewhere. Oh, stoppage. I'll get 7 rounds out, it's lucky. Okay, good. Pushing up daisies, literally. There's. Yeah. I might as well look at this church. Might as well. Take a piss of that as well, can I? Yeah. Jesus, look at that ass. Fuck me, man. Oh my god. Scary. Another fuses. Get a bloody workbench, I can repair those. That'd be cool. About 1,000 each. Yeah, all that. All that. I think I should be able to pair that nicely. That's on 90 anyway. I keep that one, but I do want a compound bow actually. desecrate. Desecrate this temple. I like the stained glass windows. You'd see the stained glass windows would be all fucked and broken through there, wouldn't you? And somebody had melted all the fucking gold down. Yeah, use it for trade or something. I think my numbers are definitely screwed up, because there's no way there's a normal, there's no way these are normal figures. Because normally there's not a puppet there. Look up here, see what we got. Probably a fatty, but no mark. Set boots, yeah. Useful for a second. Ah, what's up here? Some bullets, 30 odd six. Take those. Oh, oh, okay. Yeah, just the bullets, no rifle or anything. I'm not that unlucky. Even though I've got one already. Alright. What's that? Is that there? Oh, cool. Can use that around to stop this shit, can I? Awesome. Right, let's crack on. Otherwise we'll be down there when it's fucking dark. Right, let's fill those up again. Fuck off. Come on! You know bad. Oh my god. Seriously, I might sort that out actually. It blew up over there. Wait a minute. Fuck, he blew up in the air, man. That's crazy. That's mad. He jumped straight up and he blew up in the air. Fucking hell. That's mad. That's mad. Oh, at least the other one blew up there. Need more. Take that. Right. So I've got two over here. fill everything up. Great, it's gonna fucking lie for him. Another fooster, I'll take that. A carrot. Stroke of luck, I had the bloody VHS 2 out and not the friggin' other one. Oh well, looks like I've got some meat anyway. That's cool. Can't fit that in there enough. So I can clear out all this, clear all this stuff. I can categorize it then and whatnot. Bloody chainsaw as well.